guys, welcome back to the Pokemon Crystal Nuzlocke. But before we get into it though, I'd like to remind you guys to like the video and subscribe, and make sure to be sure to be safe from wherever it is that you're watching, and to enjoy the video. Alright then. So last time we had beat Bugsy, and we accidentally challenged our rival before that, honestly. So let's kick this off with the team recap, shall we? First, we have Cert the Entei holding the charcoal to boost his fire attacks. He's got Bite, Leer, and Ember. Followed by Iguro the Espeon wielding the Twisted Spoon to boost his eventual psychic attack, and he's gonna fight the competition with Tackle, Tail Whip, Sand Attack, and Shadow Ball. Then we have Kurt the Poliwhirl with Bubble, Hypnosis, and Water Gun, and the newly taught Ice Punch, you know, to give him that little extra utility against any dragon types we might face. Followed by our starter, Chunk the Raichu, and he's holding the leftovers to help heal himself, and he's gonna carry us with Thunder Shock, Tail Whip, Quick Attack, and Thunderbolt. Next we have Pauline the Diglett, and she's gonna throw hands with Cut, Growl, Magnitude, and Earthquake, and she's got that Soft Sand to boost her ground attacks. And then we have Eggkun. We don't quite know what he's gonna hatch into yet, but we'll see whether or not he's of any use. Alright, this isn't VBA where I can just blitz. So ideally, I would like the team to be like level 20 before I fight Wendy. Honestly. So many people like whited out to her the first time. Hold up. Gave E-Girl that Carlton fade. Alright, let's see what you got, homie. I am not risking Cert for this. for all I know, it could already explode. Sorry if I'm yawning too much. Because at the time that I'm recording this, I got off work not too long ago. Okay, we picked up the coin case. That's good. I swear that Pokemon Barber better not have messed up Igoro's Carlton fade. Let's heal what before we move on? But before we progress, let's go check out the game corner. Ooh. Wait a minute, I think I'm overshooting it. Dude, this music slaps. Let's check out the TMs first. Alright. We've got a couple of TMs on the lineup. Gosh. So first off, we've got Thunder, then there's Blizzard, and then there's Fire Blast. Huh. Okay, so we got a Wigglytuff, Rattata, and Paris. Honestly, I feel like Wigglytuff is the more viable choice out of the other two. But that's just me. Alright, a new route. Literally not find. Here it goes. It's the last time we caught a Clefable. My boy, I'm about to clown on you in front of your girlfriend. My boyfriend is weak, so I can't rely on him. Yikes, dude, she told you. Thank you. like a total cute. Okay, Route 36 encounter. Finally, dang. season. Great. Well, at least the name Raiders in Goldenrod. Which I will go see the Pokemon Center, actually. Crap. Right after I said that I was gonna heal my Pokemon. I'm taking a nap after this. Heal my mons. Now let's go get our encounter at National Park. Thank you. National Park encounter is Charizard. Yo. Right, it works with F1. Come on, don't be another Mewtwo. Are Great Balls already available to me, or do I have to beat Whitney to get them? Thank you. Wings to fly high. The temperature of its fire increases as it gains experience in battle. Hell yes, dude. Just what to name him to. Episode. But before I end things off though, I'd like to remind you guys to like the video and make sure to subscribe and make sure to get that bell on. That way you'll get notified when it is I upload or anything else in general. That said, you should also join the Discord. It's completely free. And as you know, YouTube has a habit of unsubscribing you from your favorite channels. At least this way, you'll still get notified. Anyway, that being said, I'll see you guys the next time. Peace.